Firstly, I would just want to tell you that, you know, till 1965, we were having Indian movies in Pakistan. And then the order was passed that all Indian movies, unfortunately, is going to be banned in Pakistan. So there's the new cinema started. It's called Lollywood then. It did so well till 80s. And after 80s, it was going down the drain and it was going decline. So after so many years, Pakistan's again, the new, we call it new cinema, but I would like to call it Lollywood again. And there's new boys and girls, new blooders, they have come in this field. They want to revive this cinema and they're doing it well. And I'm sure there must be some screening problem at the moment. There must be some screening happening at the time as I speak, but it's going to be really good for Pakistan that the new cinema has arrived. People are doing experiments. People are making movies in Pakistan. We have some new, educated, talented youngsters who are behind the camera, who are the technicians, who are the screenplay writers, actors. They all are gelling in together with old talents, and they're doing it well. And I'm sure if I say that, are we trying to copy Bollywood? Are we trying to copy Hollywood? No, we are not doing that. We have our own market. We want to do it our own way. And if we try to do Bollywood, we won't be able to do it. Because, you know, as everyone knows, Bollywood is the largest film industry in the world. And it's its own way of doing it. And Hollywood itself is a very established industry. So recently, it's been announced in Pakistan that this has been declared industry, the showbiz thing. And so I'm sure there's a lot of fundings in Pakistan. A lot will be done to do good for our film industry. So there's a new cinema, new Nollywood, and I hope it's going to do well in the world too.